Hi, it's Dennis Daly. Before this year is over, America will vote for president for the 59th time. Let's look back at one of those earlier presidential campaigns. In 2008, Illinois Senator Barack Obama defeated GOP candidate John McCain by a 2-1 margin in the Electoral College. It was an interesting election in that it was the first time two members of the U.S. Senate squared off against each other. The American Electorate, I'm Dennis Daly.